sneak up on a girl like that?
I wasn't the one sneaking. You looking for something or someone?
Actually, do you sleep up there?
To know the vampire, you must become the vampire.
You're really committed.
It's the role I was meant for. So, do you lurk around darkened theaters often?
More than you know.
Well, there's something we have in common right off the bat.
Cute.
Grab on. I'll teach you to fly.
I don't know. Promise not to drop me?
Only a fool would drop a girl like you.
Smooth. Wow, this is amazing!
It's fate that brought you here. Destiny. A cosmic occurrence. A vision foretold.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look, Bram, I think you're very interesting, but you're one cliché from my limit.
Daphne.
From the moment you'd foreseen us, did you ever in your life think you'd be standing here with me, with this thing we have between us? I could tell that it was fate and it was always meant to be. Yes, you and I were meant for glory and something greater than this drab little world that we see. And who'd have thought that later you and I would have this date, a date with destiny?
I can't believe you think I'd buy that! Come on, I've heard this all before. It's just a line, I'm not naive. I really can't believe you'd try that! I've gotta say, you must be nuts to think that's something I believe. You lay it on there kinda heavy. With all this talk of something special, so what could it be?
What if I say I know a way to immortality?
Really?
You and I could live forever.
You mean our lives would never end?
That's right.
And we won't be aging ever?
You'd be Bram's immortal friend.
For real?
That's the deal. Can't you feel it's so exciting?
Everlasting life eternal.
You've been chosen for this honor. You'll have wealth and you'll have fame.
I've got a crisis in my journal.
Just wait and see. Everyone will know your name.
Will I stay cute?
Absolute. We'll be going down in history. We'll be known throughout the world. Eternity for you and me. Let's live forever and ever. Yes, never, just ever. Together, forever, we'll be.